it will blow your fucking mind. Dude, it's been blown and reblown. It's like unblowable anymore. Oh, there's always some shit, man. Last craziest shit. It blew my
What are
mind.
You so afraid of?
Oh yeah, y'all know about black holes? That's what it is.
Black holes?
Is that too deep?
Huh?
Yeah, I know everything about physics and shit, but I never bothered to look into black holes, because I was like, fuck that, that shit just seems too scary. I don't even know. But it was like the last thing, I was like, that ain't the last thing to learn, so I got into that. That blew my mind. I was like,
I can't wait to dig up your grave!
It still blew my mind. Like, what it actually is.
Have you watched Interstellar?
No, but I know what you're talking about. Scene.
You saw what?
I said no, but I've seen that scene, what you're referring to with the black hole.
Yeah. I love that movie. Homie Rufus right here.
Sending you all to hell! Looking at me, mocking and pitying and thinking you better? Who's got a kiss for sex?
Stuck! They're trying to get in the door sideways. Look, I had to go sideways.